What I thought was the rotting corpse of a crow in the high bare branches, on looking again, I saw was the tattered remains of an old black bin bag. I tell the class what I've seen and someone says, "But you're a writer." So I tell the class, it's just what I saw, what I thought I saw and how I saw it. And later, leaving the building, I see the tattered remains of an old black bin bag in the high bare branches are the rotting corpse of a crow, with plastic feathers.